A lean belly leads to a healthier, longer life. So when we measure around our waist, we're really measuring this gelatin fat. You see how closely packed together the organs are here? You need that amount of fat. That's healthy. But over here, this is unfortunately what a lot of us are dealing with. All that excess fat surrounding your organs are separated by this, basically this toxic goop. I call it an alien invader. And I want to talk to everyone a little bit about what's happening inside your abdomen and why having a lean belly is such a key to good health. So you're walking around with too much abdominal fat. This fat you're looking at is visceral fat. It doesn't just sit there. It truly is toxic goop encircling all of your organs. It's increasing inflammation. It actually secretes chemicals that increase inflammation throughout your body. But it also affects your cardiovascular system. It increases over time your blood pressure, amongst other things. And as all these parameters are changing, your abdomen, that visceral belly fat, is doing other things. It's increasing production of something called interleukin-6. This chemical further increases inflammation throughout your body. And as this happens, something else really interesting is occurring. Your metabolism is being governed by this excess body fat. Adiponectin is affected. And what does it do when you don't have enough of it? It tells you to store more belly fat. So it's a vicious cycle to poor health. Your liver is overwhelmed with cholesterol. Well, what does that lead to? Plaque buildup in your arteries. And when you get plaque buildup, what happens next? Oftentimes, I see you in the ER, fatal heart attack, and everyone always says, what could I have done differently? Well, the answer is right here now, you've got to target excess belly fat. Belly fat leads to heart disease, cancer, stroke, arthritis, type 2 diabetes, even sexual dysfunction. And I don't want everyone to have to deal with that. Well, what happens if you actually get rid of belly fat and develop a leaner belly? You know what? Studies show you'll actually be smarter. You'll sleep better. Sounds good to me. You'll have a healthier heart. Better sex. They look pretty happy, don't they? Even more money. Less money spent on medical bills, more money to travel the world. Sounds pretty good, right?